Who do you think between the two of you had it worse as far as your respective seasons and the fallout?
God, I mean, I want to say I did, but
well, I did lose a group of women. I guess it's no loss because I must have never really had them, but there's a group of women who sort of circled their wagons around Ramona, which is amazing because she talked behind all of their backs. But so I think that I probably did more spring cleaning than you did, right? But I think you took it to heart more than I did.
Yeah, I took it to heart. I think it was like more of like, I just felt so hurt because of the whole family situation and what I did for her when she was in rehab and the financial aspect of it. And she would allow this little thing on Housewives to ruin a 14-year friendship. Like I couldn't wrap my head, and she didn't want to confront it or talk about it or talk through it, or she just wanted to sweep it under the bus and move on after everything we'd been through. And that to me is irrational. And that to me is like what I went through with my ex-husband too. Like he didn't want to talk about our marriage. He just was like, okay, it doesn't work. I'm going to move on. Like,
but that's probably, I have to tell you, like they suffer less.
Yeah.
Right.
I don't know how to do that.
They don't form attachments. Yeah. I don't think there's anyone who could really drop out of their lives other than their children.
Totally.
That they would actually feel nostalgia 100%. And loss.
100%. And I don't know how to be like that. So it's just not how I'm built. So.
Although, and I mean, I'm not using this term. You guys both used it. They do say that narcissists, although they are like that, they really are truly miserable people. Like if you read up about narcissists, but I see what you're saying, Elyse. I'm not disagreeing. I'm just saying like, if you read up on narcissists, they say.
But I think they're so like grandiose, you know, it's like they have this very grandiose feeling about themselves, you know, and I don't think that. I think